Peace. King Asiatic. I want to build about the signs of being God. For one, let me explain something. When you God, you realize you God because you see yourself as being God. And when I mean see yourself as being God, I mean you see yourself in the mind as being God. Nobody is born God. It may be your nature to be God, but you're not God by nature. Especially not being born, living and being raised in America with two parents that ain't got the knowledge that the law gave to the 5%. So y'all can't go around teaching that. I don't teach that every original man is God. I don't teach that criminals is God. Because God don't deal in criminal activity. God's job is to stop those from doing criminal activities. The art of being God is to be civilized and to teach all the human families of the planet Earth. It ain't to beat on your woman, go in a pedophile acts. Those are not acts of God. That's barely human. Let alone let it be God. Y'all calling anybody God, y'all calling anybody Earth. Listen, don't give away my title. I'm a righteous black man. I'm civilized all the way to the 10th power. So if you're nothing like me, you're nothing like God. That's why when God's, when we build, those that's doing the same work as God and Allah, those are A-alikes. The ones that's not, we call them unalike. Because they what? Different. If you're the original man, first thing you get is the knowledge of yourself. Once you get the knowledge of yourself, that's when you see yourself as God. You're not born God. You don't come out the womb of your mother and all of a sudden you're righteous. You're not even self-sufficient yet. Peace. King Asiatic.